to my brother Riley for getting his pilot's license. Where the
Riley!
Hell is that motherfucker?
To my father's black card, to my black card.
God, I haven't done Sambuca since I was 20 years old. Did he fucking pass out?
Hold the door!
Yo, Jason, get in! Get in! They're crazy, Jay! I learned from the best! Yeah!
Woo! You were thinking crazy, huh?
Jumping out of airplanes.
That is crazy.
I like this form. This is a nice fucking form. So, what do we have here? Grant. And Jason. California? Huh? Well, I hope your mama and your papa really, really love you. Because you two white boys, you look very expensive. And that's good because I like expensive things. I'm sorry, what did you say? What did you say? Did you want me to slice you open like I did your friend? Shut the fuck up! Okay? I'm the one with the fucking dick. Look at me. Look me in your fucking eye. Hey! You fuck! Look me in the eye. You're my bitch. I rule this fucking kingdom. Shut the fuck up or you die.
What is it, Jason?
Jason, what is it? Why aren't you laughing now like you did up there? What, is this not fun anymore? Have I failed to entertain you? You see, the thing is, up there, you thought you had a chance. Way up in the fucking skies, you thought you had your finger on the pussy trigger. But hermano, down here. Down here. You hit the ground. It's okay. I'm gonna chill, I'm gonna relax, because you, Hua, and your tough guy brother, we're gonna have a lot of fun together
Boss,
while we wait for the money.
Stop scaring the hostages. I need you to take care of the rejects.
I just hope that you two pieces of fox are more entertaining than your friends. Ta-ta. Bye-bye. Hit you every fucking time, man.
Down.
Look, this is not the life I wanted.
Shit!
Dogs, hold on.
Stop.
Shut up! No.
What is that dog going off about? It's like
horseshit. Stay quiet.
Fuck that dog! Holy fucking shit!
Jay, you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Bullshit, crew! Why would I lie about this? You're being a jackass.
It's a burnout!
And his parents are rich. We'll get more money for him than any of the others.
Stay quiet.
If you're going to give me that style of food, expect what's coming by.
Oh, God.
Stuff and the map. Pick up that phone, too.
Reporting in. Hey, who's on?
Keep moving. Hold up.
What?
Damn, we need to get him out of our way. Throw a rock over there. Let's move.
Okay. Good.
Shit, dude.
Who's that?
What
the fuck?
Holy shit. Oh, God. I can't do this, Grant.
Jay, look at me. I can't find Lisa and Riley and the others without you. So pull it together, okay?
Okay, I'm sorry.
I really didn't work. I laughed. Cried some more.
Oh my God, there's so many of them, man.
It's that psycho.
Sitting around waiting for him to come into the room. And before you know it, he had two of us with him.
Quick.
We fucked all
night. Hiding the plants.
Yeah, yeah.
I've
no idea.
Going
this is a fucking nightmare, man.
The slide actually.
You fucking have to get past it. You can do it. Throw a rock there.
And no one can stop it. When you have that gun, then put it at someone's head. And then they can do a very serious person.
Let's count
it like so.
Ah, shit! It burns like a mother when I try to put it. Should have used my mother.
Thank you. never should have made that jump alone. I promised Dad I'd take care of you two.
Does it say where Riley is?
We're gonna find him. We're gonna free the others, and then we're going home.
No! Stay with me, Grant! Please, don't die! Hold on, Grant, hold on!
You're pretty much safe, right? You're pretty much home. You're pretty much father. And I mean, you wanna fuck with me! You wanna fuck!
Grant! Grant!
I like that. No, I respect that! I'm gonna give you 30 seconds. And if this jungle doesn't eat you up alive, I will.
Fucking death! I said, get the fuck out of here, you chicken fuck! Run, Forrest! Run! Run, Forrest! Run!
Fuck!
Oh, fuck! Oh, fuck!
Cut him down!
I have to find Riley and the others.
Oh, yeah.
Please let them be alive.
Where the fuck did he go? We lost him. Stop looking.
Where am I? What the hell?
You are awake. Well, not all of you. The arm has been deadened to allow for the tatau. It is brave to swim a storm, but to sunbathe on a beach with pirates, insanity. You have the right to take my life. But no, I will also take yours. I am Dennis.
Jason.
Mangao. Lava, lava. The Heron, the shark, and the spider. I know who you are, Jason. You are a warrior. And the Tatao will allow for you to reveal your true self.
Listen, my older brother has been killed. I need to find my younger brother and four other friends.
Come with me.
So you'll help me?
No, you can only help yourself. I am going to free you.
How did I get here?
I found you on the beach. Welcome to Omanaki Village. It is something, isn't it, huh? Delamat Tengahari. I have Jason Brody with me, the man who escaped Vast Camp alive. Your escape is a sign that the battle has turned. Our people are in need of good news.
So, these are your people?
The island calls to the strongest. It called to me. The island dwellers, the Rakiat, accepted. And I became a member of the tribe. They are something, aren't they?
Beautiful, most definitely.
I could have anyone I choose, but my will is set on one woman. Yeah. Cash for weapons.
Oh.
You want to save your brother, right?
I've never shot anyone before.
What do they say in America? Today is the first time for everything.
Get those radio towers online. If you don't, I
follow me, my friend. Here, power comes from the jungle, from the island. You must learn the terrain, know where to stand at all times. Vas uses the towers to map the island and to locate his men. Scramblers block access. Our people have no use for devices such as these. But you will learn valuable information from them. Yes. The scramblers are at the top. Each tower covers a limited area. Climb them all and you will reveal the entire map.
That must be the radio tower. Look down.
Nice ride, huh?
It's done.
Good. Show me a map. You see, everything you need to know has been revealed by the radio tower. Shops, adventures, the island calls to you. And, like you, Jason, the shopkeepers are from the outside. They will use the radio towers to do business and reward you with weapons for every tower you free. A true warrior must hunt. It is the natural order of things. Look at the map. Select your hunting ground. Do not fear your instincts. Society has taught you how to fail, not nature.
Here.
Now, if you want to save your friends, you must know the jungle. Animal skins and leather will help you to carry many weapons and equipment. Plants can be mixed to create potent medicines that heal you, enhance your senses, and more. Go. Return to me once you have mastered the jungle.
What does that mean? What am I supposed to do?
Gakite.
Gotta be enough plants. Yes! All right, I've got you. Dennis, we've got the plants and animals.
Good. Then bend nature to your will. I will teach you. Now use the plants you found to craft two syringes. Good, Jason. You may even find more powerful plants out in the woods, if you are lucky. Now, use the skins of the animals you killed to enlarge what you can carry. Crafting will allow you to carry more weapons, money, loot, and syringes. Yes. One last thing, the tattoo on your arm. It is a sign that you are special, that you have the soul of a warrior. You progressed along the path. Let me show you how to add to them. With each tattoo, a skill is mastered. You can choose to learn skills in three different areas. Now, I will teach you the takedown. It is done. As you become stronger, with each new skill you learn, the tattoo will grow. Choose another. You have done well, Jason. The tattoo.
Hey, Felipe. We are driving to the outpost near Amanaki. We have one of the Americans. Come, have some fun.
What the hell? No. Lisa.
Oh, shit.
We have to get her back.
Come, follow.
What's this outpost they've taken Lisa to?
The outposts are strongholds found throughout Rook Island. Vasa's pirates hold them to control the surrounding area.
So we're heading into a fight?
Yes. A worthwhile one. Rescuing your friend will kill two pigs with one stone. We are at war with Vas. Taking outposts from the pirates is key to reclaiming the island. We conquer one for Irakiat, the area becomes safer. This means faster travel for everyone. New opportunities to develop your skills as a warrior.
Who's in the truck?
Irakiat warriors. The true Irakiat, who live at the heart of the island. The tattoo will help them to trust you.
Look, I appreciate your help, but I just want to save Lisa and my friends. My brother.
This is the only way to get them back alive. You escaped the slave camp. You survived. It is time to fight. We are all equal, Jason. The difference lies in those who do not act. That is the difference.
All right, let's do this.
Like you, I was once a stranger here. You are not alone, my friend. We will wait for you to begin the attack.
My friend!
Jason, Dennis is giving you the tattoo. Now,
Lisa, I'm coming. Not here.
The outpost near Amanaki is under attack. Where is the American prisoner?
We lost her. What? She escaped on the west side of the fucking island. I'll tell you about it when we get there.
She escaped. Jason, you are worthy of the Tato.
Worthy to walk the path of the warrior.
We found one of your friends at the colonist's house. Dr. Earnhardt to the west. But do not worry. Is he safe there? The doctor will be waiting for you.
To the west? Did he tell you which friend?
No, but we will keep continuing our search for the others. I will radio you if we hear more. Keep your head up, Jason. The tribe is very impressed with you.
Let them keep this shithole.
What was that? this place of pirates. Citra promised.
See anything you fancy?
I like the red ones myself. The purples will give you a lift on a gray day. Everything is excellent, really. Oh, not the yellows. Don't take them. They are liable to kill you. The mix is not quite right yet. Well, that's it. Dr. Bernhardt here, or in and out, as the case may be.
Yeah, I'm Jason. Dennis said you'd be able to help me, that you found one of my friends.
One of your friends? Huh. I am, distilling a batch later today.
What?
Oh, you mean the girl, Daisy.
Oh, it was Daisy.
I assumed you to be speaking in code.
Where is she?
Well, she's in my house. Here.
Burning up.
Yes, of course. When I found her, she had cut her arm, which in itself would be no cause for alarm, but she had cut through a field of anti-Aris toxicaria. Upas trees. Highly poisonous latex. I have been administering an antidote each hour. I'm afraid that another dosage may be required. I did just examine the box.
It's empty. Where should I go for more?
Set us up with a couple of cave mushrooms and we will be right as rain. Peruse the cliffs. To the west.
Thank you, Doctor. I'm sorry for the rush.
Think nothing of it. The girl must live. You and me both.
These cliffs aren't west. Great. You didn't mention the cave was underwater. This crazy doctor better know what he's doing.
Leap of faith.
this is new.
I like very much myself.
You are awake. Well, not all of them. The jungle can be thrown through the body. The path leads to the heart of the jungle.
Studio called. I got the role.
What about the rest of our vacation?
I thought we could talk about this like grown-ups.
Lisa, we're in Bangkok together, and I can't believe how beautiful you are.
I'm
gonna
smack you like I did
your friends. Promise that I take care of you all.
Riley is your little brother. He looks up to you.
Hey, Jake, you're gonna come to our house early next month, right?
Yes, sir, I'm busy. Dr. Earnhardt?
What are you afraid of? You're a natural, John.
Great? Mushrooms. There they are. Was I down there?
Oh, Jason, what a pleasant surprise. I whipped up a couple of high notes since you were gone. Oh, yes, and the girl is now awake. Terrible fever, however. What did I do with the burgers? Oh, yes. I finished them off.
I have the mushrooms.
Delightful. Give them to me. I need a couple of minutes to prepare the medicine. Go check on her.
Feeling.
You got away, that's how I'm feeling.
The doctor's a real trip.
Oh, he's harmless. Oh, he's kind of sweet, actually. He carried me here. I escaped from the convoy. At some point, I passed out. The doctor saved me.
I'm glad you made it.
Yeah.
It's been really rough.
Jason what's wrong.
Grant,
stop.
Daisy.
No.
I'm so, so sorry.
So that's it? What's this?
Are you gonna be okay? I've gotta talk to the doctor about the others. You sure?
Go. Jason? Whoever did this, whoever killed Grant, deserves to die.
Can I talk to you?
By all means.
I want to thank you for saving her.
Think nothing of it.
Three of my friends and my little brother are missing. When I find them, can I bring them here?
Absolutely not. I cannot afford to have Vass's captives here. His men buy product from me todo el tiempo.
Then this is the safest place. He won't think to look for them here.
Please, Doctor. Let him bring the rest here. They'll die otherwise.
Agnes, how can I refuse you? Of course they can stay. Oh, I'm going to need a double dosage to calm my nerves.
Find the others.
Jason, did you find your friend?
Yeah, she's fine. Thank you, Dennis.
You made this happen, not me. It is your victory.
Where are the others? Is there a way I can search for them? Anything to help me find them?
You know, Jason, the pirates use a satellite dish for communication on the Medusa. You could enter the comm room and listen in on the signal.
What's the Medusa?
A ship that has been beached nearby.
With pirates guarding it.
The path of the warrior, Jason. Train your body, and your mind will follow. The Tatao will bring you closer.